The first all-female crew blasted off into space this morning aboard a Blue Origin rocket ship.
And WGN's Angelica Sanchez in our newsroom with this historic spaceflight. Angelica.
Hey, Ray and Micah. The launch brought many celebrities and VIPs to West Texas, like members of the Kardashian family and Oprah Winfrey. This latest example of space tourism is meant to inspire women to dream big with an all-female crew.
Liftoff. We got to see the moon, and it was in complete and utter darkness. And then you look back at Earth, and it's like this beautiful jewel. It was quiet. It felt like it was breathing. It was so alive.
The 11th human spaceflight made by Blue Origin sent an all-female celebrity crew into zero gravity. The company is owned by Amazon founder Jeff Bezos.
I walked out of there thinking, gosh, I can do anything. I can do anything. Aww. And when you get out and they say, welcome home never felt and sounded so good.
Take us space! Woo!
On board, Bezos' fiance, Lauren Sanchez, a helicopter pilot and former TV journalist, pop star Katy Perry, and television journalist Gayle King. Also on board, film producer Carrie-Anne Flynn, Aisha Bowe, a former NASA engineer, and Amanda Nguyen, a scientist that now advocates for survivors of sexual violence.
Your dreams are valid, that even if your life has thrown you a lot of challenges.
The New Shepard rocket blasted off into space for a quick up-and-down trip from West Texas. Here on Earth,
whatever gets anybody interested in spaceflight is fine with me. So it's really exciting that some known folks went to space today.
Adler Planetarium's Director of Public Observing, Michelle Nichols, says Monday's launch is starting a conversation. This was the nation's first all-female space flight, the only other all-female crew in 64 years.
Even though women make up more than 50% of the population, they've only been about 15% of the astronaut corps. Hey, what can we do about that in the future? So more eyes on this is a good thing.
The flight is also starting another conversation about the future of space tourism.
Not everyone is going to be able to afford it.
We asked tourists visiting the Adler Planetarium their thoughts on the trip.
It's exciting.
Nichols explains why it's so costly.
There are only so many rockets. There are only so many spacecraft. The cost of scale.
While commercial spaceflight is still out of reach to the average person, there are still places you can go to get a glimpse of the galaxy, like the Adler Planetarium, through one of their many shows.
We can take you past the planets. We can take you there. And in the course of about half an hour.
Now, Blue Origin declined to say how much the flight actually cost. A reminder to our viewers, you can get free access to the planetarium Wednesday evenings if you are an Illinois resident with proof of residency. Back to you.
All right, Angelica, thank you.